Hey y'all,
it's me, Nirmani, and this is The First Time. First time performing solo was actually the Billboard Music Awards with Khalid. It was crazy to even have the Billboard Music Awards be my first time performing literally by myself. I mean, I was definitely terrified, but it was such an exhilarating moment and monumental moment in my career. Definitely, like, I was amazed watching the performance back. I was like, who is that girl? I'm like, that can't be me. So I was very proud of that moment. That one was one for the books. The first time that I actually worked with the brand was for the fashion show. It was crazy because, you know, it's not every day that I'm just on stage dancing hard, jigging in lingerie. And I'm a very, you know, I'm got some girls up here. So I was like, God, as long as I don't come out, I'm good. And if I do, then this is the place. First time making my own decisions as an artist. Honestly, I learned a lot this past year, like in 2019. I feel like it was the year that God definitely showed me just a lot of things in terms of me as a businesswoman, not necessarily or solely as an artist. Like, there were so many hats that I had to wear. There's nothing that I'm not involved in, especially because I like to be so hands-on and I'm very, very specific. There's no one that knows or cares as much about your craft than you, I'm telling you. You can have an amazing support system around you, but like, as much or as bad as you want something, like, nobody's ever gonna want that for you as much as you do.